That's fresh.
Was it still good to eat?
But yeah, this is the site, one of the sites here. Had me up in the stand. Let's see what I mean about minimal room for two guys.
Yeah.
They'd be crammed in there, but I could probably work into it. That's good. So all these, this site is new. I didn't check this one yesterday, so this one's being smashed. That barrel was almost empty. All good sign, all good sign. Good stuff. Kind of looks like this bear had some diarrhea though. I want to see how big it is. Like I can't really judge the paw on it. Just the pads in the ground. Beaver just went into its house, it looks like.
They're here?
Yep.
Yeah, I seen it.
And you see the disturbance in the water there? Right where it's all. Should bring more bait next time. This doesn't scare him at all. It actually would bring him in. It's like a dinner bell. Bacon powder all over the place. Hey, that's where my screwdriver went. On the ground. Okay. Where's my sensor? Holy, that was fine the other day. Okay, well. There's your stand there. That's an old one of Dan's. And then sure enough, a beaver just starts chewing that huge tree there. That one goes whole. That bear's coming in from that way or right there, I think. Coming right and around. He'll be one. Each spot has a stand like right close to the bait. And that way you get, you know, better view of the bear, better shot. Most of these bears come in low light, so.
What I'm gonna do is just spray some of this on the ground, cover up our scent. Right on the tree here. That little bear smells in here. Just smells the bait.